blog.
Okay, go.
Matt Sills, come here. Say hi to my blog.
What's up, blog?
Today's Saturday.
What's up, Los? Los blog?
Saturday, June
20th.
We're at Griffith Park. The sun didn't come out today. We're going to do a 4-2 brick today. 4 hours on the bike. 2 hours running. Why do they call it a brick?
Because when you get done, your legs feel like they weigh 15 pounds each.
Like heavy ass bricks.
Bricks.
But that's it. This is the team getting ready. Tomorrow we're doing a big swim. Like a 3 kilometer swim. So today's a big workout. Tomorrow's a big workout. My pre-practice drink is my Coke. Lewis, thanks for the camera. Say hi again to yourself. That's it, guys. We'll see you in 6 hours. Back, ride's over. It's been exactly 4 hours. I'm back at the parking lot, and it looks like I did 63.2 miles. It's my team right there. Hold on, hold on. I don't want to crash. But yeah, 63 miles. Now it's time to run for 2 hours. I'm about to transition.
We all did today here, people. Wait, we finished 4 hours on the bike, 2 hours on the run, 4-2 brick. My run is done. We're hanging out now. I'm eating.
Santa Monica Swim Center. All right, guys, it's Sunday, June 21st, and as you can see, today is swim day for me. Okay, guys, so this is Santa Monica Pool. It's actually a fantastic facility. Tons of lanes. Today is a beautiful day, so actually outdoor swimming is kind of nice. So kind of like being like the beach in a way. Again, today's 3 kilometers, about 66 laps in the pool up and back. I'm just putting on my sunscreen right now and we'll knock it out. See you guys in however long it takes me to do 66.
Coming in strong.
Last one.
Sit. Can you go get a cheeseburger? Hold on. 111. 111. Is that any good?
Yeah.
Huh?
Awesome. Yeah.
Woo! Okay, don't know if you can read that, but it says Mandeville Canyon. Today is Monday, June 22nd. And for training today, it says we have to do hill repeats on the bike. If you don't know what hill repeats are, basically we gotta pick any hill around town that you can ride up at least for 10 minutes. And you're gonna ride up the hill 10 minutes and then cruise back down 5 minutes. Go back up 10 more minutes, cruise back down 5 minutes. Basically we're gonna do it 4 times. So 4 sets of 10 minutes. Mandeville Canyon, which I just showed you, is pretty famous here. It's just off Sunset, which is that way, and it's one of the few places I know where you have a long hill. So up around that corner, it just basically keeps going up and up and up and up. So that's what we got on training today. Okay, so I'm back. This is basically my 4th time up the hill. I've got about 2 more minutes to go. before this last circuit is done. Bottom line, I went up 10 minutes, four different times. I cruised down for 5 minutes, then went back up for 10 minutes, cruised down for five, back up for 10, so forth. Four circuits of those. You wonder why we do hill training? Well, our coaches tell us it's the key for speed. If you want to get faster on the bike, you need to do hills. And Lord knows, I need all the help I can get on the bike, because I'm not very fast. So, that's basically it, guys. Hill training on the bike Tuesday. It's basically over. I'm gonna finish this up in one more minute, cruise back down the hill, and then we'll get some food, because this is making me hungry. All right, guys, see ya.
I did my best to notice when the call came down the line. Up to the platform of surrender, I was brought but I was kind. And sometimes I get nervous when I see an open door. Close your eyes, clear your heart, cut the cord. Are we human?